The Clyde is a tiny river that has been widened by Scottish ingenuity into one of the greatest waterways of the empire. Our story follows the river as it flows through four phases of its life. First, through quiet, pastoral uplands. Next, past coal mines, steel works, and cotton mills. Then it comes to Glasgow, second city of the empire. Finally, past great docks and shipbuilding yards, it makes its way to the sea.
Thank you.
under the control of men who know their job, the busy traffic of the port goes on. In peace or war, ships come and go. These men and their fathers cut and dredged the Clyde into a great waterway, and they mean to keep it open. Open for commerce with free men across the Atlantic or wherever they may be. Quiet, pastoral uplands. Next, past coal mines, steel works, and cotton mills. Then it comes to Glasgow, second city of the Empire. Finally, past great docks Clyde is a tiny river that has been widened by Scottish ingenuity into one of the greatest waterways of the Empire. Our story follows the river as it flows through four phases of its life. First, through